So I have two new leaves of Anubias. Growing through pretty nice.